Given this information, I'm afraid I must declare the virus as extremely pathogenic, highly contagious, and fatal in 100% of its victims.
It's the freaking zombie apocalypse up there in the isolation ward. I'm not getting out.
You are empowered to defend the cordon with deadly force.